need to offer something to the world. Yet I have nothing.
So many things outside can kill you, Bella.
You're the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
Bella Noble girl.
Where did she come from?
Where'd that be? Nowhere.
Her mental age and her body are not quite synchronized.
You're definitely unique, Bella.
You are my favorite.
She's progressing at an accelerated pace.
You hoard yourself.
What you're now going to explain to me is bad.
Has she ever been outside?
You don't know the world. And you fear it.
She is a being of free will.
People and society can be improved.
It is the goal of all to improve.
You're always reading now.
You're in my son. Advance, progress, grow.
How marvelous.
You cannot speak like this.
Polite of society.
What?
Polite society will destroy you.
Bella, so much to discover.
A woman plotting her course to freedom.
Some hungry being, hungry for experience, freedom, touch, see the unknown and know.
Do you want to see what the world is really like?
We must go help
this. Improvement through philosophy is
formidable.
People trying to run away from the fact that we are all cruel beasts.
My life is dedicated to the taking of territory.
I'm so tired. Or maybe just my spirit is.
You're in the dark period. You must forge through it.
If I know the world, I can improve it.
You can't.
Do you believe people improvable?
It is your body, Bella Baxter.
And once on the other side. You will be grateful to this moment, but you must keep going.
And who am I? Lying in a feather bed? Or dead babies lie in a ditch? Did I have a baby in me?
Well, technically, you are your baby. And also, I suppose, you are your mother. And also neither.
So I am your creation.
We are a fucked species.
I still believe everyone would be happier if we could choose.
How delightful you are. But we must give in to the demands of the world sometimes.
Something I'm not, but something I can be. Something